The Maharashtra Education Department has acted tough on the Mumbai-based Garodia International School. The school has reportedly been warned of severe consequences if the management does not submit requisite documents as demanded by the state. The action comes after parents' protest over the school's arbitrary fee hikes, which was covered by Mirror Now. Established in 2004, the school has allegedly failed to get the crucial UDISE registration number. Aishwarya Paliwal now joins us with more live details on that from the location on the phone line. Aishwarya, take it away. Tell us more.
So now basically what has happened is that this is a very crucial thing, UDISE number. This is a registration which every school does with the state government. Now why this is done is because the state government wants to keep a tab on the quality of education that is being given. There's a lot of data that is being culled out by the state government using the information available to them using UDISE. Now let me remind you that there was a huge protest in which parents had said that they were asked to pay up to 250% more in the new Garodia International School, and because of that, Vinod Tavre, the Education Minister of Maharashtra, had called in the parents and the management. And in that meeting, what sources tell us is that Mr. Vinod Tavre had categorically told the management that they need to provide them with all the required documents. As the parents said, they were not sure if the school has the UDISE number and all the documents are in place. Now, after that meeting, now the State Education Department officials had gone to the school. They have received some documents. The UDISE number is still pending. They will go and have a look at this number on Monday now.
Thank you, Aishwarya, for bringing us that update. Now, Aishwarya also got in touch with the school authorities regarding the education department's action. In an email response, Nishant Garodia, Managing Director of Garodia International Center for Learning, writes, and I quote, "The education department had visited the school premises and sought copies of various documents which were furnished as per their request. Garodia Education Trust has operated within the letter of the law for all matters pertaining to the running of the institutions and has given full cooperation to officials who visited the premises yesterday and have submitted all relevant documentation available."